Yesterday during the absolutely massive Nintendo Direct presentation, which pretty much broke the internet thanks to the announcement of Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo Switch, Nintendo also outlined a lot of the larger titles coming to Switch in the first. Nintendo released a ton of new information during their latest Nintendo Direct, which we'll break down more soon. The big surprise reveal is that a Super Smash Bros. Game is in the works for Nintendo's latest console. The reveal came. It's hard to believe that Animal Crossing has been around for nearly 20 years. The original game was released for the Nintendo 64 in Japan on April 14, 2001. Can anyone say Animal Crossing Day? The game was enhanced and re-released. Nintendo is planning a new Nintendo Direct for tomorrow. The video presentation will air on Nintendo.com and YouTube tomorrow, March 8 at 5 p.m. ET. The video presentation will feature upcoming Nintendo Switch and Nintendo 3DS games, including new details on, It Took a Year But My Nintendo Members Can Now Redeem Gold Points for Digital Games and DLC for the Nintendo Switch. When you buy a qualifying digital game for Nintendo Switch, Wii U, or Nintendo 3DS, or a physical, Malacca, dive into northern Mexico's breathtaking landscapes with Malacca, a 3D action-adventure game based on the rich indigenous culture of the Tarahumara. Embark on the journey of a Shukarwame, a Tarahumara shaman known for impressive running abilities. Fight back the foulness. Today marks the 22nd anniversary of Pokémon Red version and Pokémon Green version for the original Game Boy in Japan. To celebrate Pokémon Day, Nintendo is offering up a brand new 3DS theme, a Detective Pikachu wallpaper and printable. Pokémon Shuffle has recently been updated to version 1.5, the update brings with it a variety of new features. The update includes a new trainer rank system that gives you various rewards based on the number of Pokémon that you. Nintendo's latest Pokémon spin-off title Detective Pikachu is nearing its March 23rd release for the Nintendo 3DS. In the title you must team up with the self-proclaimed Great Detective Pikachu to solve a puzzling case involving oddly behaving Pokémon. Discover Worms WMD, developed and published by Team 17, is a turn-based artillery tactics game released for the Nintendo Switch. While very similar to another game in the Worms series, such as Worms Armageddon, the question becomes, will this game stand? Super Mario Odyssey Update, starting today, you can download a free update for the Super Mario Odyssey game for the Nintendo Switch system. The free update adds a fun new minigame called Balloon World, internet access required, which you can play after finishing. Psyonix's fast-paced rocketed-powered soccer title Rocket League will be getting a little more heroic this March with the release of the official DC Super Heroes add-on. This pack includes two new battle cars for your sporting enjoyment. Arc System Works America announced today the three new fighters joining the BlazBlue cross-tag battle lineup in the DLC Character Pack 1. The characters joining in the battle are Platinum the Trinity, BlazBlue, Kanji Tatsumi, Persona 4 Arena, Bayonetta. Bayonetta is a butt-kicking, havoc-wreaking witch, and she'll shoot, whip and slice as she uncovers the truth about her own past. Her weapons and moves are all stylishly over the top, but she can also dodge attacks to slow down time. The branching timelines in Radiant Historia, perfect chronology makes the game feel like a choose-your-own-adventure game. But while you'll jump back and forth between the timelines, the game doesn't get too confusing. It's actually a rather interesting mechanic that doesn't feel